Sega.
Is it that late already? What time is it? Huh?
You are the Blue Hedgehog.
Ah! What the?
Do not be alarmed. I am Shara, the genie of the ring. You know, like Aladdin in the Magic Lamp?
Don't think I've read that.
What? You've got to be kidding me. It's the best story of all the Arabian Nights. Or at least the second best. But that's besides the point. Please, look at this.
Hey, the page is blank.
Our world, the world of the Arabian Nights, is vanishing.
Vanishing? But how?
This is the work of an incredibly evil spirit. The Eraser Djinn.
Eraser Djinn?
Yes. He used his evil magic to become even more powerful. He could not bear to simply remain in the book any longer. And so he has begun to set the inscriptions free, absorbing the power of the book itself.
The power of the book?
If our world ceases to exist, then not only will those stories be silenced forever, but the Eraser Djinn will then be unleashed into your world.
That definitely sounds like trouble. But what do you want me to do?
I want you to stop him. You must stop the Eraser Djinn. Only you, the Blue Hedgehog, can do it.
So this guy needs someone to put him in his place, does he? I suppose I can help out with that. It might even be fun. But this is all just something out of a storybook, right? How am I supposed to do anything about that?
That's easy. You are my master, having called forth the genie of the ring. As such, I am able to grant your wishes. Simple wishes, at any rate. Bringing you into the world of the Arabian Nights is within my power.
What? Inside that book?
Now please, place the ring on your finger.
Like this? Ouch! Hey, take it easy.
My apologies, O Master, but now the contract has been sealed.
Contract?
Yes. As Master of the Ring, I am now bound to protect you. Now, rub the ring.
Like this?
Oh, Master of the Ring, what is thy wish?
Ha-choo! Ha-choo! How about a handkerchief for starters? Make that a few. Thanks, you're a lifesaver. You see, I caught this cold yesterday and...
Please, be serious.
Okay. Thanks for the hankies, though.
Oh, please. Someone tell me that this isn't really happening.
All right, let's go. Take me to this world of the Arabian Nights.
As you wish, Master.
Quit it, will you? My name's Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Very well, then, Sonic. The legendary Hedgehog. Here we go, into the world of the Arabian Nights.
Okay. Now this is first class! Here we go!
Tilting the Wii remote to the left and right will move you in that direction. Press the 2 button and release to jump. Hold the 2 button down and you can jump higher. Jumping, quickly move the Wii remote forward to perform a jump dash. You can do a homing attack while jumping when the lock-on mark appears. There's the symbol.
Oh no!
You can do a homing attack while jumping when the lock-on mark appears. There's the symbol. Thank you.
trouble.
Such thing as a narrow view of dreams.
The one button to break.
Ah!
Press the one button to break. Keep the Wii remote tilted back toward yourself to back up.
Huh. No problem.
No such thing as a narrow view.
Quickly press and release the 2 button to do a small jump.
Just made
no such thing as a narrow view.
You can grind on places that have squared edges.
No problem.
No such thing as a narrow view of dreams.
Okay, so who's this guy who's trying to make the world disappear again?
You mean the Eraser Djinn?
Yeah, that's right. Can you take me to him?
There is no need.
What do you mean?
He's here!
What's that all about? Talk about close shaves. Maybe you know where I can get my quill sharpened too?
Sonic, that's him. He's the evil spirit who is striking the words of our world from the pages.
You must be that blue rat that just got added to the story.
Don't you know anything? I'm not a rat. I'm a hedgehog.
I am Eraser Jin. I am the one who shall carve up this world as I see fit.
Yeah, well, if you're gonna do that, can you at least wait until I'm done reading it first?
Sonic!
100 of the 1,001 knights have already been wiped clean. And soon, the rest shall join them, knight by knight. And then, with the 7 world rings...
7 world rings?
You have gathered the 7 world rings for me. Have you not, Shara, my dear?
Are you still going on about that? I told you those things don't even exist. And even if they did, I'd never give them to you.
Oh, wouldn't you, though? I suppose a suitable punishment is in order, then.
Look out!
Sonic!
Aha! So, this is how judgment is dealt, is it? This should be interesting. You listening? Bring me the 7 world rings before the arrow of flame extinguishes. If you do not, your life is forfeit. Next, I think I shall collect the life of King Sharia.
The king is the creator of the Arabian Nights and the main character of the story.
With my speed, we'll just have to make sure we get to him first. Let's find the king's palace.
Yes, let's hurry. If you have at least one ring, you can get hit without being hurt. Henchmen! defeating that spirit. Should be cooler inside.
Doesn't quite look like it.
To tilt the Wii remote side to side very carefully here. Here is the town.
There it is. I see it.
That's the king's palace.
Thank you.
Where is he? Are we too late?
Huh?
What's Dr. Eggman doing here? Aha! I knew it! This is all another one of your schemes!
What is the meaning of this? I am Shar-Yar, king of this land!
Eggman, what are you up to this time?
Sonic, wait! You're making a mistake! This is him! This is King Shar-Yar!
Really?
Such insolence! Guards! Seize this blue spiky thing at once!
Where are your men, Your Highness?
Oh, that's right. Let me explain. When the evil spirits appeared out of nowhere, everyone turned and ran, and I was stuck having to hide in that jar. No! Help me!
Well, well. Guess it's time for a little action.
This isn't my day.